Police tell us the woman accused of robbing a Fifth Third Bank yesterday is expected to be arraigned tomorrow. It happened at this branch on South Pennsylvania. Police say the woman indicated she had a weapon and took some money from a clerk before running off. No one was hurt, and officers saw her running away and were able to quickly arrest her. We'll tell you who she is once she's arraigned.